Let's get into this Insta. Yeah.
Let's get into this Insta. So, I done sprayed this stuff on here. Now I'm about to cut this light on. Oh shit, hold on. I think I was supposed to do this part first, yeah. Do the ears first. I'll do that thing. Alright. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to put on this 32-inch bust-down wig. This is one of my old wigs. I got a closet full of wigs, y'all. But this one, I only wore it one time for like 3 days, so I'm going to put it back on. So, yeah, we on. Throw this on here. Ooh. Okay. Okay, let me get the itch, man. Lord Jesus. Okay, hold on. Let me get it right.
Yeah,
so I think I'm going to do a middle part. Struggling here, but don't worry about it. We gotta get it right though. She along with here to figure out these baby hairs. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Now I'm figuring out these baby hairs. Yeah, I'm getting somewhere a little bit. So, trying to get these baby hairs together, you know what I'm saying? Okay, y'all, so I'm using Meltdown Extreme Hold. So, let's see how I do. So, I think I honestly want to put down one side at a time. That's what I'm going to do. Because this side is stressing me out. Ooh, okay, ooh. 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 Oh, God. This glue a little runny. God, I gotta hurry up. It's a little runny, honey. Shit. I'm gonna spit in there. Oh, shit. Oh. All right. Hold on. This is drying very quick. I don't want to spit in it to dry this quick. What? Okay, hold on, pause.
Wait. Okay, I had some difficulties with these.
You're stressing me out. Okay.
Okay, I knew better. Hold up.
I'm assuming this white stuff going to dry up. I got it on my hand. I'm just going to do what it's supposed to do. This motherfucker. It's tight, y'all. I know it's secure for real. Okay, y'all. I had to go clean up all that white stuff. So, instead of dealing with the glue, which is still melted down, what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to spray some of this. I'm going to tie that bit down. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. Really? Okay, not my white shit. Okay, all I needed was a little heat. That's it. Okay. So now we're gonna fix these baby hairs. Okay, y'all, this edge control. Kylie, here it goes. It's good. And it smells so good. It smells so good. It was like $12. Definitely worth it. So now I'm about to get into this beat. That's the next thing I want to do is beat this face.
Okay, let's get into it. I'm going to tell y'all now.
Nope, I ain't no professional. Definitely not no professional, but it be looking good at the end, though. So, let's get into it. Okay, y'all, for some reason, I always use, like, a light concealer because I be wanting my eyebrows to pop, so y'all see. I'm gonna go with like a little natural beat type. I ain't gonna do too dramatic because I ain't a professional at it. So we're just gonna do like neutral colors. Like these. So let's get into okay, y'all, so I did, you know, a little eyeshadow. Now I'm about to get into the foundation. It's not my normal foundation, but I be trying out a different kind. Cause I'm, you eyebrows to be highlighted, but it's something going on with them right now, so I'm about to try to, you know, work with it and fix it, cause I don't know what's going on. Gotta go. Eyeliner. And I just had it in my hand. Like, that's aggravating. Anyways, I'm about to put on the lashes. It's just aggravating. I can't believe, like, I don't know where it went. Like, they're like, y'all makeup brushes ever just, like, disappeared? Like, what the fuck did you got? Shoe. I just got this everywhere. Like, I be clumsy sometimes. I be so clumsy. Yeah. Shit everywhere. Okay. We're gonna do this first. Like, nausea. Set me up, Scotty. Now this brush a little too harsh. Hold on. Fluff. Oh, I need some lip gloss. Hold on. Let me find it. So yeah, this is my little natural beat right here. You know what I'm saying? Listen. Until I, you know, I might take a makeup class. If I take a makeup class, I don't know what be me. Okay, let me go find some lip gloss. Tell me why I'm just not finding an eyeliner. I've got my lashes on. I'm sorry. It's aggravating.
Okay, I got some lip gloss.
Okay. So this had my little slight beat look. I'm gonna tuck my head in. See what I'm working with. Hope my dog's working with it. But yeah, we're about to get into this shoot. So let's get into it.